To make a sprite always face the camera, use the shape function. Let's select a chest image. And for the shape function, give it a sprite shape. This way, the chest will always rotate to face the camera. If you want it to face the camera but only rotate horizontally, then use the tree shape. Rename the events to their corresponding shapes. To make the sprite lie flat on the ground, use the flat shape. Let's duplicate this one and use a different sprite. Also rename it. With the wall and fence shape, we can make the sprite stand up like a wall without rotating. Duplicate that one over here and let's use a different image for the next shapes. With the cross shape, more sprites are used which are crossing each other. X-cross will do the same, but it will be also rotated by 45 degrees. And 8-cross will do the same as cross but use double the amount of sprites.